King Charles is preparing Prince William for when he becomes king in one quick move. This will reportedly be a first for Prince William. Hello viewers, welcome to Royal Unlock. Please make sure to subscribe and hit the notifications bell, so you don't miss any updates about the British monarchy. Prince William will be the one rolling out the welcome mat for Japan's upcoming state visit, where he will meet Emperor Narhito and Empress Masako at their hotel on behalf of the king. The plan is for William to meet their Imperial Highnesses and accompany them to the London Horse Guards Parade for a ceremonial welcome. This will be the first time William has stepped in for Charles during a state visit, but it's not shocking news. Charles did the same for his mother, the late Queen, says one royal expert. Brittany Barger, co-founder of Royal News, said, "I think it is an honor for the king to entrust his heir with such an important task. This is good preparation for when William becomes king one day," she added. Emperor Narhito and Empress Masako are scheduled to visit the United Kingdom for 3 days, starting on June 25, hosted by King Charles and Queen Camilla. It is said that in addition to William, Prince Edward and Sophie will participate in the engagements. The state visit will serve as a way to strengthen the relationship between Japan and the UK, Ms. Barger said of What to Expect. "This visit has been planned for a long time, so I think everyone will be excited for it to finally happen," she added. Queen Elizabeth II hosted 2 state visits to Japan during her reign, in 1971 and 1998, with Emperor Naohito's visit being the third. He added, "Emperor Naohito studied in the UK, so it will be a nice welcome back. The Japanese imperial family has many members who studied for a while in the UK, so they are familiar with the country."